Hi, I'm Alicia. I'm a zone umpire and I'm umpire for Christchurch Netball.
Hi, I'm Sarah Jane Tucky. I'm a New Zealand seat umpire and I umpire for Christchurch. Today we're going to take you through some basic umpiring techniques. What you'll need is a whistle and a hairband. The hairband is to show you the direction of play.
My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
The umpire blows the whistle when the player is wholly within the centre circle.
My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just
I may not keep jump on top of the ball, one foot must be grounded. After a play, they may not drop it as it happens.
Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
A player must be a 0.9 away from the feet. A player may not touch or interfere with another player. Players are only allowed to hold the ball.
So much if you take my hand, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go.
For offsiders,
physical for contact will depend on whereabouts on the body the contact is.
Signal for obstruction is this, or this. Full signal is
the hand signal for short pass is this.